What's up? Happy Monday, everyone. Your boy Big Gay here coming at you with another video. Here at this Target, I'm gonna head on in. Wish me luck. Hopefully, I find something good. I'll catch you guys inside.
Say what you wanna say to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Something's kind of fake to me now.
Alright, guys, so as you can see, looks like they just restocked. Hopefully, we got lucky today and finally find a super. I haven't found one in God knows when, so let's get started with that one. Here we have a Mystery Machine, not bad. Let's see, here we have a GTO, pretty cool. And let's see what they have up here. Let's see, here we have a Mazda, not the Super, but it's still a cool casting. So let's see what else they have. And over here, nice, Batplane. Very cool. Already have enough of those trucks, so let's move on. Here we have a cool Prelude in yellow. Cool. Let's see what else they have. Looks like some more fantasy castings. No, thank you. Let's see what they have over here. More fantasy castings. Let's see. Let me move some of these around. Let's see here. Looks like some more fantasy castings. Yeah, don't care for any of those. Let's see what they have over here. There's a Jesko. Oh, cool, a Civic. Don't mind if I do. Let's come down here, see what we could find. And let's see. Oops, I'm already dropping stuff. Let's see what they have on this side. Nothing. Fantasy castings. Ooh, cool, a Mazda. Don't mind if I do. Here's a Subi. Definitely taking that one. Just gonna set it aside for now. Let's see what they have. And there goes another one. Let's see what they have on this side. Man, these are really, really full. You know, it's a blessing and a curse when they're full like this, because, you know, they're very, very easy to topple over. So let's see here. Oh, cool, a Bug. Don't mind if I take that one. And here's a Speedtail. Don't mind if I take that one. What do we have on this side? Oops, there's another one. I'm telling you guys, you know, these things drop like flies when they're full like this. So let's see what else we have. Nothing. Looks like some more fantasy castings. Let me pick these up before an employee tells me something. So let's see. Oops, man. These are slippery. Let me pick these other ones up, you know, because there's an employee walking around kind of looking at me. Oops, just put them back and they're dropping again, man. I'm telling you, man. Let's see what else they have. Ooh, cool, another Prelude. Don't mind if I do. And let's see what else they have. Nothing. Okay, so let me put these back. Let's take a look over here. Nothing. Already dropping some more. And there goes another one. Let's see. Yeah, nothing. Alright, guys. I'm gonna pick these up really quick. Let's see. Nothing. Let's come over here. Oh, cool. A Rover. Definitely take that one. Let's see what they have. And drop a few more over there, and there goes another one. Let me pick these up again. Cool, taking that one. And let's see. Yeah, let me put a few of these back. Yeah, that one stays. That one stays. I already have it. This one I'm taking. Pretty cool. And let's see what else they have. Let me pick that one up really quick. And let's see what else they have.
All right, guys, sorry about that. I had to stop recording because another collector stopped by and he started asking questions. But as you can see, there's nothing else to grab. Let's take a look at these land packs. Remember, guys, it's good to take a look at these. You know, you could get a good glimpse of what cars are coming up. So pretty cool. Let's come over here. Check out that yellow Beetle. That's new to market. Not sure what case is going to come in, but just keep an eye out for that one, guys. Check this out. One thing I'm going to tell you guys, this Mustang right here, you're not going to find in the regular mainline lineup. This is exclusive to Target. So if you guys want this one, you need to buy the entire 9-pack, unfortunately. So check this out. Pretty cool. That out. Check this out. Busted in half. Oh, this one's missing a car. It looks like somebody snagged a car. Check that out. Unbelievable. Can't believe that people are doing that. Check that out. And check this out, guys. This is a color variation. You have blue and you have yellow. And let's check what they have over here. Pretty cool. Let's take a look at these 20 packs. Not bad. Let's take a look at this one over here. Pretty cool. Check this out. Nothing new. All right, guys. That's gonna be pretty much it. Gonna head on out. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Catch you guys in the next one. Take care and God bless. Bye bye.
Say what you wanna say to me now. I wanna wake up.